Another top story is we'll get a quick check. Police searching for a missing Baltimore County man. They say 62-year-old Joel Edwards was abducted last night by an unknown suspect in Towson, forced into a vehicle, last seen wearing a black puffy jacket, black boots, and blue sweatpants. It's unclear.